From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Welcome back, everyone. It is going to get very cold tonight, and we're also expecting a widespread frost as well. So bundle up before you head out the door tomorrow morning. Taking a live look from our Cavvy Tower Cam tonight, quiet conditions and mostly clear skies, which is why we are going to cool down very quickly with a north wind pulling in lots of cold air. What we're expecting for tonight's low temperatures in the 20s for pretty much everyone. 29 degrees in Camden, 29 in Rome and in Utica as well. 25 degrees up in Boonville, and 26 is what it will sink to in Old Forge. Heading down to the Southern Valley is what you're waking up to tomorrow morning. 29 in Canajoharie, 29 in Herkimer and for New Hartford as well. 27 in Hamilton, 28 in Norwich, and 31 degrees in Oneonta. So it is going to be quite cold tomorrow, but also we're going to have a light frost. Some spots, especially in those higher elevations where we are going to see temperatures in the mid-20s, are going to see a better frost. You may need a quick scrape on your windshield, but the Mohawk Valley, where we're going to warm up quickly once the sun does rise, you probably won't need the ice scraper, but you will want that jacket, especially if you are heading out to early voting tomorrow morning. It is going to be quite cold in the morning. Temperatures in the mid-30s with mostly sunny skies. Then that sunshine heats us up quick to 50 degrees by lunchtime, and then increasing clouds towards dinner time, dropping back into the 40s. So you want the jacket pretty much all day long. The reason why we're seeing this cold air is a strong north wind, as you can see here from our Adirondack Bank Storm Tracker 2 radar and satellite. This cool air is being dragged down from the north as this north wind is from this high ahead of this high pressure system. But the good news about this system is that it's going to bring some dry air for your Sunday and lots of sunshine. But this low pressure system down to our south is going to bring widespread rain for the start of the week. So if you do need to rake your lawn, tomorrow is the day to do it. It's going to be rainy all day on Monday and Tuesday. Timing out the rest of your forecast, chilly tonight, dropping down into the 20s for everyone with a widespread frost. Starting your Sunday morning chilly, but that sunshine heats us up quickly. Mostly sunny skies by the afternoon, highs near 50 degrees. Then once again, another chilly night looking towards Sunday night, dropping down into the upper 30s, increasing clouds, and then rain begins overnight Sunday, continuing throughout your Monday. Looks like a very dreary day. Once again, highs only reaching the lower 50s as well. Chilly tonight, dropping down into the 20s with widespread frost. Tomorrow, beautiful, mostly sunny skies, a high around 50 degrees. Here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Beautiful weather for your Sunday, but widespread rain on Monday and Tuesday in the lower 50s, cooling off into the 40s towards the end of the week, but we'll get beautiful weather for your Halloween looking towards Saturday.